Strictly Come Dancing 2017, Debbie McGee's biggest weakness revealed ahead of Spicy Samba. Strictly Come Dancing star Debbie McGee has stunned both the judges and viewers with her incredible routines each week, but as she heads to Blackpool, her biggest weakness has been revealed. The former magician's assistant is set to perform the samba to a Spice Girls medley with professional dancer Giovanni Ponis at the iconic ballroom tonight. But Craig Revel Horwood has warned she could be in trouble of elimination if she doesn't make sure this dance is different to previous performances. Explaining her biggest weakness, the judge explained, "It can be a little samey. It feels like she's performing some dances in a similar way. She needs to get into the character each week and make sure that they all look different. She achieved that in her Charleston and Tango, but needs to keep that up." And while everyone has praised Debbie's flexibility due to her previous dance experience in ballet, Craig has warned it could hinder her performances. "Everyone said her ballet background was an advantage, but actually, she still needs to knock the ballet out of her body a little bit," he told Radio Times. "It really hampered her at the beginning. She needs a bit more grit." However, Craig, 52, also revealed Debbie's strength, noting, "She shows great deportment, great balance and really good technique. She's an amazing dancer, absolutely fantastic." His comments come after Debbie hit back at claims she was feuding with fellow competitor Alexandra Burke. Taking to Twitter yesterday, the 59-year-old told her 32,400 followers, "What a load of codswallop the papers write at Alexandra. Our music and I have been mates since day one. Feel the love." Strictly Come Dancing airs tonight on BBC One at 6:45 p.m.